Hello. Name signs. Name signs are really cherished by deaf culture. Deaf usually give name signs based on your personal characteristics. For example, Susie has long hair, so we give her the name sign with the letter S like this for long hair. Or name signs like for Tom can have a simple movement like this. Name signs are given by who? The deaf community, not the hearing. It is an honor and a cherished part of the deaf community.